managers have had 15 minutes to get their points across. Let's see if anyone was listening to them. Trying to set something up.
Well, to win a game, you really have got to defend well. And you can't argue, they're doing just that.
Square ball across the field. Tight marking, to say the least. Kind of skill that just takes the breath away. Zvekos.
I think this is some of the best defending I've seen.
Zvekos. Look at the players are throwing forward to attack. Useful ball. Kick, is it? No, good advantage. Pinged that pass, didn't he? Zvekos. What can they make of this? Didn't stretch the cover. For a way through, and the attack breaks down. Zvekos can't lose possession. This is no place to be running with the ball. Good defending. Calmly defended. Plays it long, good ball. Trying to release him here. Zvekos. He's got it here, but he just got that away in time. Zvekos. Need some luck from there. Ooh, you know, I thought that was in for a moment.
Impressionately taking a very difficult shot.
Square ball. There's nobody better on the ball when he's in the mood. Stop that before it could develop. Svekos. Svekos. Good job he timed that challenge right, wasn't it? Good use of the ball. Can't complain of a lack of support here, can he? Locked. Svekos. Fine header. Defender puts a good challenge in. Who'd have thought this? Time is nearly up and still no goals. Mustn't lose it like that. Svekos. We're about to find out the time for injuries and stoppages. No shortage of cover here, everyone tracking back. Better side in football when he's taking players on and beating them. They claim to the ball. It's ended as a stalemate. Nothing between them at the end of 90 minutes of endeavour. It's not the ideal ending, it never is. So much fairer if it's settled before now. The penalty shootouts, a great theatre, great drama, heroes and villains. Knocked away, great save. Here we go then. Stopped by the keeper, great save. So, still no goals here in the penalty shootout. Not very good, is it? Oh, he saved it, knocked the ball away. Neither team has been able to put one away yet. Oh, what a great save! Kept out by the goalkeeper. Sooner or later, somebody's going to score, surely. They don't stop those.
Oh, he's done well. He's placed it right in the top corner. You don't save those.
It must be difficult for the manager to... Oh, excellent penalty. Flew it into the top corner.
Well, that's what you do when you're a goalkeeper. He pays your money and takes your chances. He gets...
Scores! Before the goalkeeper could blink an eye. You can feel the tension here. Oh, yes!
Well, you just don't save those. And it's so low and it's stuck so well.
Still nothing between the two teams. It's perfect penalty. They don't stop those right in the top corner.
Well, it was close, but it just...
It's in! We all then now. And every penalty counts at this stage. He's kept it away. He always looked like he'd score.
Keeper's got no chance with that one. Struck beautifully hard.
Scores!
Oh, he's completely wrong to the keeper.
And these two sides still soldiering on here. Great save! Knocked to safety! So the shootout continues. And still no winner in sight. Knocked away! Great save! So, as if we haven't had enough tension here already, still more. And a save! Terrific goalkeeping! It's going to be a long, long night. It's all over. And is there a worse way to lose a football match? Beaten only on penalties, but no consolation.
Well, it is a pity, Clive. But they've only got themselves to blame. They should have won this before the shootout.
Your comments were much appreciated today, Andy. Nice working with you. And thanks to all of you at home for tuning in.